I work with data visualizations. So the rest of my team will collect data, manipulate it, model it, and then I'll be given the opportunity to visualize it in a creative and interactive way to make it easy digestible for clients. I graduated from Queen's University Belfast with a degree in English. Coming from an English literature degree, I never even thought I'd have the opportunity to be working in technology, but I have, and Deloitte have given me that opportunity, and there's a lot of support around me for that.
You don't need to have that much technical experience. The range of people who have been joining us is very, very broad, and I think that is a great asset to us because it gives us the diversity that we need.
English itself is a very analytical subject. You have to be very perceptive when you're reading novels and poetry, pulling out hidden meanings and then preparing essays or presentations on your arguments in a concise manner. And that's basically what I do in Deloitte. But instead of a novel, it's with data. When I get in the morning, I always have to go for my cup of tea with my friends. After that, usually I meet with my team to sort of discuss where we are at in our project at the minute, things that have to be done and things that we can focus on.
The people that we're looking for here in Deloitte are people who are wanting to challenge, who are wanting to investigate, who are wanting to think differently.
One of my highlights during my first year at Deloitte was the fact that I've come through the first Deloitte Analytics Training Academy, and the fact that it has been so successful has meant that there's many other academies being rolled out in Deloitte, and that means that I've been able to help coordinate and support those other academies as I've come through the same process. The perception is that technology is male-dominated, but in Deloitte that's definitely not the case. I'm very excited to be a woman working in technology, and there's no boundaries or obstacles to my future career progression or development.